bag of the air. There's a load guard to prevent release of the bag of the air, so the bag has to be on the floor.